Opisyal nang inilunsad ng isang Body and Skin Wellness Center sa Pilipinas ang mga bagong teknolohiya na makatutulong para sa advanced service hinggil sa beauty enhancements. Ito ay alinsunod sa ikatlong dekadang anibersaryo ng brand company na BioEssence. Bilang isa sa bagong endorser ng naturang Facial and Body Aesthetic Center, ibinahagi ng aktres sa tiyang mom na si Jenica Garcia kung paanong ang mga teknolohiyang ito ay makatutulong sa pagpapalawak at pagpapaunlad ng naturang industriya.
It's nice na kung paano nag-a-advance yung science. Ang ganda na ang dami na nating options to keep aging at bay and to age beautifully.
Samantala, ipinaliwanag naman ng Chief Executive Officer ng BioEssence na si Joseph Feliciano ang ilan sa mga teknolohiyang kanilang inilunsad.
Well, the new one that we're launching is actually a all-in-one laser machine. It's called Harmony Machine. It's by Alma Lasers. Alma Lasers is a global laser company. So again, we are sure of the quality of this product. The advantage to our consumers is that it allows a lot more indications or a lot more services to be offered to them. Before the launch of this machine, we don't have direct treatments, I guess, for acne scars, pigmentation, you know, tattoo removal even, but now we do.
Bukod sa beauty enhancements, ay layunin din nila ang may sa alang-alang ang kapakanan ng kanilang mga kliyente at empleyado na may tagline na caring beyond beauty. Sa kabuuan, binigyang diin naman ni Feliciano kung bakit mahalagang alagaan ang balat.
But the skin is very evident because yun yung unang-unang nakikita ng mga tao. It's important to take care of it even from a young age because like we're humans. As we age, it deteriorates. So as you take care of it, you cannot really stop it, but at least you can lessen the rate of deterioration, di ba? Then of course, nandiyan na yung it gives, you know, the benefits of the skin for people. It protects your body, di ba? It regulates your temperature, it protects you from harmful bacteria.
Princess Castro, nag-uulat para sa One Media Network.